Shifting to girls' hoops now, Holmen on their home floor entertaining D.C. Everest. First half action, it was a three-point contest for Holmen. First, it's Emily Porath from the corner and down the hatch it goes. Vikings on a 12-3 run to start. Then it's Sydney Jarre from the other corner. She launches and nothing but net. Vikings extend their lead to 18-9. Then later it's Porath again on fire tonight. Another three ball goes down. Holmen big winners tonight, 55-31 the final.